Are you ready for it? Here to kick off the show is the only artist in history to have four consecutive albums sell over 1 million copies in their first week of release. She broke her own record when the Reputation Stadium Tour became the highest-grossing North American tour by a female artist. She is a 19-time American Music Award winner, holding the record for the most AMA Artist of the Year awards. And after tonight, she could have the most wins ever by a female artist as she's up for these four huge awards. Favorite Pop Rock Female, Favorite Pop Rock Album, Tour of the Year, and Artist of the Year. Ladies and gentlemen, Taylor Swift.
Pitchforks and proof, they're reasonable.